some backcountry breakdown. So the joke at the ranch.
It was the worst investment I ever made. I mean, and now back then the road was simply too rough. I mean, if we end up paying this fellow $75 to push his rig up there to Fairbanks, but you know, in Fairbanks is where I heard about the job down here at Mount McKinley National Park as part-time ranger. So off I went, and by golly, if I didn't get the job.
That's a ranger's cabin. They would stay there in the winter to keep the poachers down. So they would travel the whole Denali Park, keeping the poachers from killing bear, moose, all the animals. They traveled by snowmobile instead of sled. Yeah, this was a native Eskimo. That's how he made the money as a student. We were looking at Denali Mountain. That was Denali Mountain in the background. I haven't seen it in like 2 weeks. And the day we were up there, it was snowing, and the clouds disappeared. Thing shined up like a light bulb. The sun came out, and this Eskimo, he was playing, did two or three songs, and people gave him a little bit of money, and it was really interesting. It was real weird how that happened. It was snowing, and then all of a sudden the top of the mountain just opened up.
Doll sheep on the hill. There they are.
He's heading to Anchorage, and then from Anchorage headed to Whittier and the Key Lime Peninsula. And these are more of the mountains. We just left Denali National Park, or I did in school. Really beautiful drive down through there into Anchorage.
Downtown Anchorage, just went through it, coming back out, and now we're heading to Whittier, going through the tunnel. And then we'll head down to Homer. The end of this one. People only get to see Denali National Park, the mountain there, Mount McKinley or Denali Mountain, maybe once a month. When we saw it that day we were up there. The end.
We're at Whittier, going through the mountain, the tunnel, it goes through the mountain. The only way you can get to Whittier other than the plane or boat. So we traveled through, but we couldn't get out. That day, spent the night in Whittier, and you had to wait till the tunnel opened up in the morning to get back out of there.
Back
somebody came forward. Home or the end of the road. You can't go no further only by air or by foot.
Heading back through Anchorage, heading towards Valdez now to go to the blue ice to see the glaciers.
This is what Highway 1 looks like heading towards Valdez.
beautiful drive through there. Just some of the scenery on the way to Valdez. It had to be the most scenic route. It's all scenic. There wasn't anything more special than something else every time you turned a corner or went down another highway. The scenery was just spectacular.
Prince William Sound. The black line on there is where the oil was. Still is. Going out to see some icebergs and glaciers. Perfect weather. There's tankers being filled with oil over there. Not there. There they are. Most of that oil goes to foreign countries. That's where they store it up in those big tanks. And there's the tanker.